I wanna be, I wanna be. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. You already know it's your girl Alexia, and today I gotta be really quick because I'm about to do this prank on my dad, guys. I'm on the way to the airport. I'm about to do this prank on my dad. I'm about to tell him that I'm getting married, that I only been dating this guy for 3 months, that we get married and we're gonna move to Cali and we're gonna have a baby and all that. I'm about to just do the whole nine. Hopefully he do not fall for it. Hopefully he falls for it. Hopefully he do not see the camera, and hopefully we can get this on ship happen. So let's get right into it, you dig?
Oh my gosh. So dad, I guess. Well, not, I guess. Well, I don't know. This is why I wanted to ride with you by yourself, because I wanted to talk to you. Because I'm kind of in shock myself, so I don't really want too many people to know. But, so, you know how last time I came, I told you I was, like, dating someone?
Okay.
So, yeah, that is not that you're not going to agree with it. He proposed to me.
How long you been saying?
3 months.
Sweetheart, I haven't met this guy. So first of all, what I'm saying is, come on, you know I'm the coolest man in the world. My whole thing with you is I want you to be happy. Okay? I want you to be happy. Love is a strange thing. You know what I mean? I'm not, oh, you need to do this. Oh, you need to do that. I'm not that kind of dude. I don't know nothing about this guy. So it's very hard for me to give you any kind of opinion on the situation. Or whatever, because I never met this dude. Now, I know you ain't dumb, you know what I mean? So, if you dig this guy and you really like him, he really like you. It is what it is. I mean, I think before y'all start talking marriage, man, you might need to, you want to get a few things together. How do you have a job?
Damn, why am I thinking?
Do he have a job?
He makes money.
Oh, so he's a housewife.
I mean, that. You can't judge.
Okay, I'm not judging anybody, but you're my daughter. I could judge anybody when it's a situation with my daughter. I mean, I don't knock a man's hustle. I never knocked a man's hustle. I'm a businessman. Yeah, but I mean, I ain't mad. He got his own place.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. So he wants to move to Cali.
He wants to take you and move to California?
Yeah.
Hey, let me tell you something,
this
man.
Summer.
Let me tell you something, boo-boo. It's life out there, man. You got experience.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? When you see some good in certain things, man, and you know. But you know the life of the hustler, baby, it's you know. I left your mama twice going to jail.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I mean I'm a ride or die.
You gotta understand something with me. I'm OG.
I'm riding. I ride or die.
Okay, I understand that.
You know this.
I understand that.
Like,
and he wants to marry you and he wants you to go with him.
But the only thing is that he's already talking about kids. And I'm like, I don't want no more kids right now.
Nah, you don't need no more children.
He's older than me though, Dad.
How old is he?
He's 34.
He's 34, baby?
Yeah. I like older guys. I can't date these guys as my age no more, Dad. They just be on some other stuff. I really do. And I don't feel like he's too old for me. I don't think he's like acts too mature.
So what is his name? What is his name?
Messiah.
His name is Messiah.
Mm-hmm.
Messiah what?
Jones. So my last name is Jones.
Who's his father?
Dad, I'm not gonna lie. I haven't really met his family. His dad passed away. He was sick. He passed away when he was like 20 something. I can't remember how old he was. He was like 20 something. His mom lives in Cali. I met his mom on FaceTime. Yeah, Dad. He wants to meet you.
I want to meet him.
But he said, well, basically, I want to get married. I don't want to be engaged for that long. You're not going to be engaged for years.
Princess.
Dad, we can get married this year.
Princess, let me tell you something. I'm not going to tell you not to get married, because if I tell you, you're too much like me. If I was to tell you not to get married, you'd get married anyway if that's what you want to do. So I'm not going to sit here and tell you not to get married. What I'm going to tell you is that, you know, need to, you, when it comes to relationships, you need to really know a person. And I don't think, my opinion is, just knowing someone for 3 months is not enough time to really know somebody. You haven't spent that much time with him because you're in Georgia and he's here. So you haven't spent that much time with him. Now, he's older than you, okay? He's old. If he's 34 years old, okay, he's away from that prime, which can be a good thing, because, you know, when you were young, you're in your 20s and all that, most of these young boys and all this, okay, they, you get a lot of that bullshit out your system. I got sirs, you know what I mean? I got sirs around that time. I married your mother around that time. I met your mother when I was 19, but I didn't marry your mother until I was like 30, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't marry your mother.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Me and your mother was together like 10 years.
I was the only child that wasn't a bastard.
You're the only child that wasn't a bastard. I mean, baby, you grown. I ain't never going to tell you what to do and what not to do. The only thing I'm ever going to tell you to do is just, you know, just always be prepared when you're not prepared.
Yeah.
You understand? That's like when you went down, when I was telling you and Xavier, you know, when y'all go down there, you need to have this much money saved. You need to do this. And y'all both went down there and it was exactly what I said it was going to be. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Just, you got to be prepared.
The only thing
do
is,
you love this guy?
I'm in love. But I wouldn't be sitting, I wouldn't even tell you about him if I didn't actually like feel like I really like, okay, really loved him.
Messiah Jones is, yeah, his name. He's on Facebook?
Yeah. Well, no, it's old Facebook. I mean, he don't go on there no more.
Oh, he don't go on there no more?
Yeah. But,
so he lives in Lane City?
He lives in Pleasantville.
He lives in Pleasantville? Okay. I'll know who he is by the end of this week. You know that, right? Which one, the chai tea?
Nah. Well, yeah, I want a chai tea.
Thank you for choosing Dunkin' Donuts since I laid them out.
Okay, can I get a medium chai tea? Vanilla chai tea? Yeah. Let me get a large French vanilla coffee with cream and sugar.
I want a turkey sausage, egg, and cheese croissant.
Can I get a turkey sausage, egg, and cheese croissant? Matter of fact, let me get two of those.
And just a small
egg and cheese croissant?
Two of them.
Okay.
And then a wicked brat with turkey sausage.
Huh?
A wicked brat with turkey sausage.
And two turkey sausage, egg, and cheese wake-up wraps.
Oh, he want to be like me.
He want to be like me.
That you want, the only thing that's like different for me is that, like, okay, I ain't gonna lie, they got 6 kids.
Oh, baby.
What? Damn.
I mean, you grown, you do what you want, but I wouldn't.
What? Now, I'm not, you can't judge someone because they got 6 kids.
I'm not judging
kids, nobody.
Baby, that's too many kids.
So what you trying to say? Irresponsible.
By how many women?
All right.
By how many women, honey?
4. They all live with their moms. Except for the, okay, so he has 4, right? Okay, this is the thing. This is
That's
what
where I took you last night?
No, you took him to Sonata House. No, I took him to Pleasantville. Only thing is, he had to move out, but, like, he lives with the one.
He lives with who?
The one baby mom, and they have 2 kids in the house. The one that he has the 2 kids by.
Baby, let me explain something to you, okay? He's sleeping with her. Now you don't want him to meet me. You really don't want him to meet me, because I'm telling you straight up, baby. I don't care he tell you, oh no, we just live in the same house, we do that. He's sleeping with her. You know, I never lied to you. And I hate to bust your bubble like that, but you're my daughter. I'm always going to keep it real with you. He's lying to you, honey.
What do you mean?
He's lying to you.
About what?
Whatever he's telling you. Because first of all, I know you're not talking about marrying this man and you believe that he's with another woman.
No, I don't believe that he's with another woman.
He's seeing her. He lives with her. So the first thing a man always tells... No man... Let me explain something to you. No man stays with another woman. And it's because of the kids, or it's because... you know, I got to help out, or I got to do this, I got to do this, but me and her sleep in different rooms and all that kind of bullshit. That's not true.
Yeah, that is actually not true. I actually know a lot of couples who are stuck living in an apartment together because they own the lease.
You got yourself.
And one of them sleeps on the couch.
You got yourself. You got yourself. It don't make no difference.
A real man
that's doing right is not going to be in that position.
But the thing is, they've been not together. He just been trying to save his money. That's why we're going to move the car.
I don't believe that shit.
But we're about to move. So he's going to move out.
Thank you.
You got it?
Yep.
Thank you. You too. You need that.
You grown, but you set yourself up. You set yourself up, babe.
For failure, guys?
Yeah. It's not good. A man who has all those kids. A man who has all those kids by four baby mamas, and he was never married to any of them?
No.
Nah.
But see, that's where I come along. It didn't work out with those women, but it's gonna work out with me.
I got, listen to me, honey. I'm still with your daddy.
So you don't want to meet him no more?
No.
But Dad, how you not gonna meet him? He gonna be your son-in-law. I'm serious. You're not gonna come to the wedding?
Of course I would. But what I'm saying is, if you want me to meet this man after what you just told me, you think I'm not gonna be? I'm just gonna be cool with that. I'm not gonna question him about that.
I understand why you would.
I understand that
you would be, of course, you know, wow, like that, protective, because I'm your daughter. But I feel very comfortable and sure about this. I mean, hey. Everything happened. You never know what's going to happen in life.
Has he ever spent the night with you?
Huh?
Has he spent the night with you?
Well, Dad, no, because he lives with her. So I don't have nowhere to stay and bring him.
He's never taken you. Y'all never went and got a nice room and had a nice weekend together or something?
No. I mean, we go out, though.
Of course you didn't. Because he goes home to another woman, baby. I'm like, oh man, I'm seeing you. Like, we can go out. I gotta go. That's because I have to go home to the woman I'm with.
Now, you didn't say nothing about my ring. Don't you like it?
He bought you that ring?
Mm-hmm.
That real?
I mean, I think it'd be glistening.
I tell you if it's real.
It'd be glistening in the sun.
That's not real, baby.
That's not real. Now you lying. The how you know? Oh, snap. The how you know?
Because it has no base around the rocks, honey. That's real. All diamonds.
It looked the same.
All diamonds, baby. All diamonds have brackets around them that hold the diamonds.
So now you're trying to play.
I'm not gonna knock you about your beard. I'm not gonna be like that.
You are, though. You're coming crazy.
I'm giving you my honest opinion.
Say no,
you're not. You can tell them I said that.
Okay.
Baby, let me tell you something. When God made you, God made a beautiful young woman. You are beautiful, honey. There are so many qualified men out here that don't have a bunch of children. You know what I mean? Why set yourself and put yourself in a position of some shit like that? You gotta deal with them with baby mama. How old is this kid? They gotta be all young.
Well, okay. So
he only 34.
Yeah, the youngest one is two. It's 2, 6, 8. Hold on. 8. Two of them are the same age, 2 8-year-olds. I can't remember the ages. I just know that one is 19.
Wait a minute, he got 2 8-year-olds?
Yeah.
By 2 different women. Come on, baby.
Stop that.
When you have men like that, I call these men men that don't have good dick control. Maybe you could avoid a situation like that.
Yeah.
That man is happy-go-lucky to have somebody like you because you're beautiful and you're young. You know what I mean? Because a more mature, an older woman an older woman or a woman that got a, you know, somebody different, most women are not going to deal with all that bullshit. This is crazy. I don't see a motherfucker.
Well, it's dead out here. That's crazy.
You're grown, honey. Sometimes you got to take things to do things the hard way, but I wouldn't marry him.
It's okay, Dad. I'm not.
If you're going to go to California, you're going to do whatever you're going to do, run, you're going to run or whatever, okay, that's fine. But keep yourself protected, honey. I would wear birth control. Do not get pregnant by this man.
I would wear birth control. If everything does go as planned, though, we're going to be moving in July. He said, I don't have to work. I don't have to pay no bills.
Yep. Just be home and be his secretary, bro, huh?
Well, no, that gives me, he gives me money. He gives me money. So, like, he said to care of me, and, like, he's just going to invest in me, and I can do whatever it is I want to do, and he'll give me the money for it. So I can invest in myself.
Whatever, baby.
That's okay. I'm just joking.
Huh?
I'm just playing.
Oh, okay, good. You're done in there, right?
I just felt like messing with it. I eat it right here.
You got both of them you ate?
Yeah.
Oh, my shit.